when you're picking a partner, and you've had several, and some of the best ones, I suppose, over the years, how do you go about getting a partner?
I always try to pick a partner that we play well together. It's a funny game. Some people you really click in, and others things just go wrong. So I've always tried to, you know, pick a partner that we complement each other and don't make mistakes.
How many summers have you been playing?
20.
And how many opens would you play a summer?
Well, it used to be a lot less. Now it's like 13, but 6 or 7 years ago, you know, they only had 6 or 7 opens. And when I started, they only had like 3 or 4.
I see. How many opens have you won, do you know?
62.
62? Yeah. Over a 20-year span. Yeah. You gonna keep playing?
I don't know right now.